I am the chairperson of the fundraising committee this year. So I'm in the middle of planning the hop, skip, and jump-a-thon. Just so much work, you would not believe it. And I'm redoing the kids' rooms. So I'm interviewing contractors and looking at swatches and paint samples and all of this on top of the regular grocery shopping, laundry, cooking, cleaning. I swear to God, getting my kids up and dressed and fed in time to get to